Labour want to stay in?
Well, you tell me. I mean,
no one knows.
It's impossible to work out what
stay
the Labour
in the...
In the EU, in the single market of
we,
the EU.
The Labour Party is absolutely crystal clear.
Absolutely crystal clear.
Crystal clear on this. And we are fully...
What about the customs union?
Yes, we think it's imperative to remain a member of the...
So you...
OK, can I ask you directly whether it is possible that a future Labour government would keep Britain inside the customs union?
We would want a form of customs union. Obviously, whether it would be the customs union, answer no, because it would require being a member of the EU, which we're not.
I think we should also, generally speaking, remain members of the single market.
Well, so far as the single market is concerned, our manifesto is clear. We want to retain the benefits of the single market and the customs union. Formal membership, full membership, is only available to EU member states. And that's why there's all the discussion about what sort of model that gets us
so that
close
sounds to
me
like a no, we cannot stay inside the single market.
Not in an unreformed, unchanged way, because you have to be a full EU member.
The Labour position, if I put it gently, is clear as mud.
The Labour Party is absolutely crystal clear.
Absolutely crystal clear.
Let's
be honest, everybody knows that your position is changing week by week. And now you've got the cheek. Increasing numbers of people in the Labour Party at the conference this week are talking about a second referendum.
Are you prepared for a second referendum?
I fear that we may have to prepare.
No second referendum.
Excellent.
That's the policy of the Labour Party.
In the conference hall, though, a clear vote in favour of possibly giving people another say.
When someone is peddling a mix, it needs to be responded to. The Labour Party are committed to the will of the people. Crystal clear on this,
clear.
And we are fully committed to the will of the British people that's leaving the EU.
It's right the Parliament has the first say, but if we need to break the impasse, our options must include campaigning for a public vote, and nobody is ruling out Remain as an option.
Labour Party on this is just like Groucho Marx. These are my principles. And if you don't like them, I've got other ones.
Although to be...
These are my principles. And if you don't like them, I've got other ones.
The country's taxes must be fixed, and I know what to do with it. If you think you're paying too much now, just wait till I get through with it.